Hello.
Welcome to All Essays. Reach your academic heights. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through Wearing School Uniforms essay. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at All Essays. The link is in the description. Every school in the world has its own regulation about the way to wear. Some schools require students to wear the uniform, while some allow them to wear casual clothes. Besides, many people think that students should wear casual clothes to feel comfortable when studying. However, in my opinion, wearing school uniforms is better for three reasons below. The first and most important reason is to make everyone to feel equal, and make the class less straggler. When students are allowed to wear casual clothes, they will wear what they like, and what they buy. Many students wear expensive clothes, while the others wear the cheap ones. By the wearing way, they know that who are rich, and poor. Therefore, it will make a difference between students and create discrimination, which means there are two groups that exist in a school, the wealthy and the poor. Besides, wearing many kinds of clothes can make the class look like a mess. For example, few students wear red clothes, some wear blue clothes, while some wear clothes that have many colors, and they all study in a class. When teachers look the whole class, they will feel that it is not so different from a big and colorful mess. Thus, I think schools should require students to wear uniforms to prevent this situation. The second reason is that wearing uniforms can help everyone know they are students and their schools. This is very convenient in many aspects. For instance, if a student do a lot of good things such as helping old people, or returning the things that they have collected, people will think that the student are taught very well, and the school that the student are studying is very good at education. Thus, the school's reputation is spread out, which is very helpful for the school. Besides that, when students do bad things, their schools will know more easily and have suitable ways to punish them. The third reason is that wearing school uniforms is a beautiful tradition and very meaning to students. The uniform has existed for 1,000 years and many schools still keep it to now. Wearing uniforms is a beauty of school's culture, so there is no reason to remove that tradition. In addition, the uniforms show the prettiness of every student. Male students look stronger, and female students look more beautiful while wearing uniforms. Moreover, wearing them in a long time makes students to feel sympathetic with them, and to love their uniforms and schools more. In conclusion, wearing school uniforms is better than wearing what students want. It is not only convenient, but also very important to the school and students. Besides that, it is also a beautiful cultural of a school. Therefore, although few people do not like to wear them, students should wear them, and feel proud of them because it is the symbol of their school. Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about wearing school uniforms essay as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at All Essays for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.